Welcome to the next video in our series, Advanced Troubleshooting for macOS when your Mac fails to detect your WD portable drive. If your system is a Windows computer, look in the description below for a link to Advanced Troubleshooting for Windows. In the basic troubleshooting video, we discussed how your WD portable hard drive is a plug-and-play USB device. Just connect the drive to an available USB port on your computer, and your operating system should recognize the drive, mount its file system, and make the drive available for immediate use. In that video, we tried reconnecting the drive, we tried using a different USB cable, and we tried connecting the drive to a different computer in hopes of identifying the cause behind the drive connection issue. This video covers more advanced troubleshooting procedures you can take when a direct attached storage device is not detected by macOS. In the first procedure, we will check to see if there are any updates for your Mac. In the next procedure, we will check to see if your WD portable drive is listed in your system information. Following that test, we will check the disk utility for your WD portable drive. First up, let's check your Mac for updates. Start by safely ejecting the drive from your Mac by powering off your system. Then, disconnect the USB cable connecting the computer and the external drive. Next, run the App Store and check updates to ensure that your Mac is up to date. Apply any updates and restart the system if necessary. If your portable storage drive is not listed, then we must check to see if the drive is visible in Disk Utility. If you are unsure how to open Disk Utility, refer to Knowledge Base Article 3823 for instructions. You can find a link to this article in the description below. In this demonstration, we'll simply click on the spyglass icon, type Disk Utility into the search box, and press the Enter key to launch it. Disk Utility has a helpful set of tools that will allow us to test the drive for problems. If you see your portable storage device in Disk Utility, click the indented icon of the drive to be tested. This is known as the data volume for the portable storage device. This scenario indicates that the Mac system sees the hardware but cannot mount the file system for some reason. If the volume is not visible, ensure that the Show All Devices option is selected under the Disk Utility View menu. Disk Utility offers several functions like First Aid, Partition, Erase, Unmount, and so on. Click the First Aid icon. A dialog box will appear confirming that you wish to run First Aid on your portable storage drive. Click Run. The First Aid process may take several seconds to several minutes to complete, depending on the drive capacity, the amount of data stored, and whether any repairs to the file structure, data integrity, or permissions are required. If you have tried all the steps in our basic troubleshooting video and our advanced troubleshooting video, and your device is still not detected, contact WD Customer Care for further assistance. In the description below, you can find links to our contact information and our knowledge base article 3823, which illustrates how to access Disk Utility in macOS. We hope that this video was helpful to you. For more helpful how-tos, self-help videos, and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thank you for watching.